zonke izinto ezibalekile can also like a consent take priority. I'm saying that because we meet up with people that feel entitled to say, to do, to take, to do whatever, like to behave in any way that they feel like, mainly because ujolana, or mainly because they are your friend. And they don't take into consideration that consent, it's really a thing. And one of the reasons why there's so much rape, there's all of ill things that are just happening, it's mainly because of a person feels entitled. All those sick things that we would say. Also, yeah, man, I just thought, let me just talk about that. Can you please just try and research, teach ourselves, let's take it up on us. No one should teach us. Let's take it up on us to find out about what is consent and how do you go about it and the importance of it. Otherwise,